Now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Rwandan dancers.